guys, I think there's something I should let you know about that happened a long time ago.
4 years ago at this pool, 7 lifeguards were killed by a maniac. Supposedly his brother drowned here, so he killed the guards in vengeance. 2 guards survived. They claim to have killed him, but I'm not sure about that. The police covered it up and gave the 2 new identities. It was known as the Summer of Terror. They say all his victims died with smiles on their faces. And the anniversary? It's today, August 4th.
And that guy is out there, somewhere.
Oh my god, he's out there! We're stuck!
Calm down, Kelly.
Oh my god, I can't take this, I have to go!
You go in the pump room, throw a bunch of chemicals in there. I'll go find him, knock him out, and drag him in into the water. Let's go. Go, go.
Hello. who was that? Your evil twin?
No. No relation. Just another day at Westgate Pool. Cleaning up poop, fighting fires, killing bad guys.
Sunday afternoon, really couldn't get away too soon. I can't imagine anything that's better. The world is ours whenever we're together. There ain't a place I like to be instead. Down a crowded avenue, to it, anything we like to do.